to the next part, since established na natin that having a radio, either camper ka lang, overlander, and off-roader, it is highly essential. Owning a radio also takes quite a bit of a responsibility, lalo po na convoy tayo. Hindi lang tayo basta-basta nagsasalita dito. Right? So, ngayon, didiscuss natin how to properly use a radio, especially when on a convoy. So, number one, you will need to have a call sign. Lalo if you are a large group sa convoy. Kung dalawa lang kayo, no problem. Kasi malamang ikaw lang yung kausap. But if you guys are maybe 5 and above, having a call sign is essential para yung nare-relay na message is, you know, is towards you or towards someone else. 6 to 7.
Correct, correct. 2-7,
also, memorize mo yung call sign ng grupo natin. It's hard to know kung sino yung kausap pagka sinabi lang. Minsan kasi the names and the signal and the transmission is hindi malinaw. At least having a call sign, mas mabilis yung relay ng information. Yeah? Having a radio is one way lang yung pag-uusap. Hindi kayo pwedeng sabay-sabay. So never interrupt unless tapos na talaga magsalita yung nagsasalita sa radio. Right? Clarity is magbabase din kung gaano kayo ko-organize gumamit ng radio. Yeah? Since we're talking about clarity, be precise and clear when you're speaking towards the radio. Also, hindi kayo pare-pareho ng hawak ng radio, so magkakaiba ng pag-receive ng signal. Keep it short but precise para yung information is madaling ma-receive and maintindihan ng kasama natin sa convoy. One more thing we have to address, wala tong silbi if you don't check it regularly. So, hindi mo alam kung lobat na siya or hindi. Also, if hindi mo alam kung working pa yung radio ng kasama natin. So, performing regular radio checks sa convoy is essential para you have to make sure na nakakapag-relay pa rin tayo ng information throughout the convoy ng maayos. Kasi one member ng convoy na hindi nakareceive ng information can hassle everyone. Right? Also, it can be dangerous lalo pag nasa trail na tayo. Another thing guys, if sumali ka lang sa convoy, like a joiner ka per se sa train na yon, do not transmit sensitive information using your radio. That's why, especially kung hindi mo kilala yung mga kasama mo, yeah? So kailangan aware tayo doon. And another one, do not use abbreviations pag nasa, when using the radio, kasi hindi lahat maintindihan. So again, clarity is the main thing para mas suabe yung communication natin. So, to sum it all up, the 4 rules on radio communication is clarity, simplicity, and you have to be direct and on point sa kung ano sinasabi mo, and security. The terminologies we use sa radio. We have to use this guys, I'll just flash it sa screen para mas malinaw and ano siya, para military communication, I guess, form of communication. Kasi it's short but the message is very clear, right? Also, the letters, we do not say the letter itself, right? If may kailangan tayong ipaspell, we use this information. And the main purpose of this is just to avoid confusion, right? Kasi C and D can be heard very differently sa radio. So we use words instead.